What amazes me most about the world I live in today is the lack of manners. That I would have to ask repeatedly for someone to
now arriving.
Please move over a seat so I can even sit.
Bergamot Station. Connect here with Big Blue Bus weekday route 16 to Marina Del Rey and 43 to San Vicente.
The sad truth is I don't like to compete with other noises. But I have to compete to be heard while telling the truth.
Please stand clear. The doors are closing.
I surrender to the noises around because the message is lost in the hurt. So if you want to hear the message of truth, listen closely.
The next stop is Expo Bundy Station. Connect here with Big Blue Bus 14 to Inglewood, Playa Vista, and Brentwood downstairs.
Or you may miss the connection you need. The connection that might be the one that saves your life. You never know who you will meet on the journey. And if your mind is closed, and you judge others based on a look, a sound, a smell, are you judging them in the moment of truth? Are you deluded by your own visions of what is real? How sad for you who miss the moment that may save you for eternity. Listen, if something doesn't look right, feel right, smell right, taste right, why are you continuing? Are you on a mission? Are you being self-destructive? Or are you about to take a turn that you can never turn back from? Remember to always live in the truth. What are you doing today for world peace? Let me know. Take a stand for peace. Be part of Armageddon. The choice is yours in extinction number 7. Rock on. Your destiny is the life you chose.